This is my review for Equilibrium. I liked it.